The Sidewinder snake, scientifically known as Crotalus cerastes, is a venomous species found in the deserts of North America. It is named for its unique way of moving sideways across the sand, leaving a distinctive trail. With a triangular-shaped head and rattles on its tail, it poses a threat to humans and prey alike. This adaptation helps it navigate the sandy terrain with ease and hunt small rodents, lizards, and insects.